Hello, my friends. We're back. Back to do some more healing. Shit, I wanted to change that skill, didn't I? Sacrifice. Blessing of sacrifice. Oh yeah, I've got that there. I wanted to change that Crusader Strike. Where is my beacon of light?
Alright.
Where's that silver that I wanted to change to infusion of light? Holy hell. Not enough time. I reckon maybe it was
the Titans. You are here. The storm perch has been breached and the storm riders corrupted. Hurry. If we free these storm rooks, we can fly there and try to end this madness.
Jesus. So much damage, man. Too much damage. Maybe it was one of these.
What is that orb? While you go to the roosts, I will distract them here. We can link up later.
Where the hell is that Crusader Strike that I need to change and get infusion of light? Christ. How much healing? My fingers are actually starting to hurt from clicking on holy, was it called holy power? Can't remember. Holy power? None. Jesus Christ. That's like an old shit button. It's ridiculous. So how long does this last? 18 seconds, that's pretty good. There's so much AoE damage now, though. $600,000. Just gotta keep farming those Valor Stones, really. Sigil. Ooh, 450 Leech. I like the idea of Leech.
We want to keep going. We have to take it down. I need to get closer.
How am I supposed to heal through this? This is absolutely insane. Enough. Garbage. Fucking nothing. I didn't get one single drop that whole run. Let's go back and change this build because I'm not using the melee. Blade casting. On my eye. Hey, Prism, Scully Boy. I swear to God, I'm missing something. I'm missing Beacon of Light or something like that. Charge light. 2, 1. Yeah, what's this? Two of two. Look at these. Yep, they're all the same. It's called Bruce. Usual. Is there a way just to I wonder if can I just copy this? Be sure to use export talents. Sport talents. Sport talents. That is literally what it is. Okay. Looks like it's changed a few things. Okay, divine favor. After casting Barrier of Faith or Holy Prism, the healing of your next holy light or flash of light. Okay. All right, so almost done. No. Your bot. Spells. Okay. Eternal Flame, Holy Light. Do I still have Divine Toll? Yep. Now if I press Shift, get rid of that one, and that's going to be Holy Prism. Beacon of Virtue. Nice. Okay. I have missing from action bar. Nothing's missing. So I've no longer got that. Which is fine. Overheal, so I definitely want to be casting that. Does it tell me rotation for Holy Pally? Do I not have to? Where is Beacon of Light? It keeps telling me to me. Is it in here? What's this guy saying 1 week ago?
This is a quick rotation guide for Holy Paladin, the War Within. So, first of all, how does Holy Paladin work? Quite Paladin in the War Within. Herald of the Sun gives us Dawnlight. Casting Holy Prism or Barrier of Faith causes your next two Holy Power spending abilities to apply Dawnlight to your target, healing them or enemies or healing to allies. You want to use this a lot. That is your top priority as a Holy Paladin in raiding for the War Within. The next would be to use your Holy Power so you don't overcap it. You can see here we can have up to 5 Holy Power. See 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. If we make any more Holy Power, we're going to overcap and technically waste it. So we want to make sure we're using it as a top priority when we hit 5 so we don't overcap. Way you would like to use that Holy Power using the Light of Dawn or your Eternal Flame. If you're in melee, which you often will be, you can use that cone to heal a lot of people if everyone's grouped up. Or single prism, the healing of your next Holy Light is increased, its mana cost is reduced, and its cast time is reduced. So when I now use Holy Light, it's a lot quicker after using Holy Prism. Something else that you can also double up with this is Infusion of Light. Your critical Holy Shocks, so when you get a critical hit with a Holy Shock, it empowers your next Holy Light, where it doubles the healing. And that is here, one of our main ways of generating Holy Power. So if we get a critical hit with this, it's then going to empower our Holy Light, and we can double that up with the Divine Favor buff we get from using Holy Prism to do a super duper Holy Light. Holy Shock then, talking about this one in a bit more depth now, it triggers a burst of light on the target, dealing damage or healing an enemy. And it actually has 2 charges coming out from that enemy, meaning if I judge an enemy, it's actually going to reduce how much damage they now do to my allies. And also, so use it as a really high priority so you don't overcap however available on cooldown. Hammer of Wrath will strike chance in a raiding chance by 15% for 20 now in a raiding environment. One other cooldown that you do have is Divine Toll here, instantly casting Holy Shock on up to 5 targets within 30 yards. And that is phenomenal as well. If we then look at the Mythic Plus build, very, very few talents are changing here. And you'll actually see that the rotation is pretty much staying the same. Keep using your Beacon of Virtue. Stay in.
Right. Let's go. Come on. Yay, one more. Oh, the god. Please clear both sides. Please, tank, clear both sides. Shift mid click.
The expedition built the priory as a place to contemplate the mysteries of Belladar. But of late, the devotees have become secretive, hostile.
The guard sought to kill you. Captain Dale Cry is protecting something. Each of his lieutenants bolsters his tactics. Draw them away and defeat them.
Why is this guy taking so much damage? Shift click. I feel like Holy Light's not doing anywhere near as much damage as it was before. Yeah, I've got to be judging. I hate this boss. I hate this boss. Oh my god, okay. That was comfortable. Last time we wiped constantly there. Okay, critical haste. My ones are 8 of 8. I don't know if that's worth grading or what. Go, tank, go. Ouch. Oh, that sounded cool. Come on, baby. A seam. Some leather. God damn, so much damage. I need to figure out what's propping what so I know what sequence to do things in. But it's alright, I'll get there. Dragon Farts, this guy's name is. Jesus. How much healing? Why am I taking so much damage? Where's my skill gone where I can res him?
The Empire will
There, oh, it was Absolution. Oh, it cannot be cast whilst in combat. Okay.
All who take comfort in the light of the sacred flame, thank you.
I have many, many wares.
It's 100 valor stones. That's nice.
Many farewell.
This is your. See, that's crit haste. We'll have to have a look at that. Are they in here? Oh, I'm always getting lost. Where the hell do I go? For the upgrades. Yeah, it is these idiots in here. So, heroic flame forged arm guard. And that goes up to 7. Oh, I can't even upgrade them. Oh, they're already up to. Gotcha. So 571 is where you want to start really upgrading from. Whoa, what's all these people that came online? Oh, this one was pretty fun last time. Okay, so that gave me intellect. Ooh.
Since the decimation of our armada, we have suffered many losses against the Nerubians. Now, with the launch of the flagship Dawnbreaker, that will all change.
Where is everyone? Who's our tank? Netab. Please be good. Oh, shit. Oh, dear God. He's in trash gear.
Wait, who are those intruders?
I'm out of range.
I gotta say, though, warrior tanks are my favorite by far. By far.
Trying to steal the flagship. Not what we expect.
Okay, go up here, yeah. Whoa. We're flying.
Airships approaching. Be careful outside. Those aren't ours.
My God.
To use those mounts of yours to fly to them.
So why can't I use this? I like how it sort of takes you where you need to go. I think that's good. Oh shit, I'm on the wrong one. Yeah, I say that and then I go to the wrong friggin'... shit. Look, it was taking me in the right direction. It was my own fault. Oh. Take flight. Not afraid. I think we're up to a boss here. Okay, I remember this. Now we have to take flight. I like that. That's fun. Big ink. Yeah, he's going to need that ring.
While you valiantly fought to retake our flagship, the Order of Night has ravaged Merildar. Three Nerubian lieutenants are empowering the commander who leads them. We must liberate the city. We need your help outside.
Okay, now this one was a little bit tougher, this second part. How am I ever going to be the best paladin in the world if I can't remember some simple keybinds?
We must prepare for Beladar to shift.
Are you sure you would like to leave the instance? What are you talking about? What the hell? That's scary as. What if you accidentally misclicked? The fuck do you go? Yeah, you can land here.
They've taken the inn as a foothold, and a lieutenant leads them.
I hate this, in that it's very hard to get orchestrated. So hard to see where everyone is. Oh my god. Why am I taking so much damage? The tank needs to land first.
Weakened their commander.
You fucking idiots. Where is our tank?
foothold on the town and their commander.
So you dare to face me? Very
okay. Haste versatility, crit versatility. Ooh, plus 5%. I'm gonna.
Wait. No! They've sent a force back up and retaken the Dawnbreaker! If the Order of Night steals the Dawnbreaker, Merildar will be defenseless!
Where to now?
Get these shadow cultists off my ship.
Got to fly mana, he says. Does that mean? Messenger. It's my cat at my neighbor's house. She sent me a video. My cat's walking through her house. Not well, through a backyard. Okay, now we've got to get, why do I keep disabling sounds? Okay. We got to get the barrels when they pop up. Going the other way. How did they die? Shit button.
Back to their queen, no doubt with tales of your fearsome heroism.
30.
I'm sure your paths will cross again, but for now, enjoy your victory.
Okay, now let's upgrade something. That's haste versatility, critical haste. Let's go straight to 7. Bloody cat. All right. That's haste versatility versus crit versatility. They're both 571. Come on. I wish you could take away.
So many possibilities.
I've got. None of these things.
Farewell.
What's that one? Okay. Wonder if I can upgrade my chest. This one? No.
This world is vast and wondrous.
All right. One more heroic. Then I better go find my bloody cat. Sappuccini. You crazy cat. All right.
I hope you find something useful.
So that. All this crap. So that. Okay. They're up to the end boss. Whee! That's good. Well, I guess you can't really outrun that, can you? Just pick up then. Okay. Oh. That's worth on the auction house. Your damaging spells and abilities have a chance to send an orb of volatile black blood to your target. Increasing your mastery. So. I think I'd rather sell it. If I can't get... Ah, what a nice lady. Is this the auction house? The hell is the auction house? That's over there. Ah. So, selling. Oh. Sell. Oh, wall bound until equipped. Wall bound, does that mean all the people in my... I've got to Google this. Warbound until equipped. Other characters in your warbound to get back into the fight, gear more powerful. Doesn't make sense. Warband until equipped. Okay.
Warband until equipped items are a new feature in The War Within. And these are basically items that you can give to your other characters on your account that you can't sell on the auction house. This is a great
way
to get your
ult geared
up by playing on your main character. As you do all of the different activities throughout the world, there's a constant chance to get these warbound items that you're going to be able to give over and power up your other characters. We just got confirmation that these can drop from every raid boss, every dungeon boss, every delve completion, and there's solo loot that is independent of the loot table. You can get these at any time as you clear out existing content, and you'll be able to fill up your war bank with all sorts of loot that you can give to future characters. Gearing up alts has always been a little bit of a pain, and it's always been kind of a system where they had to add new catch-up mechanics that you could participate in on that alt.
Okay, so go to the bank, and then go to the wall bound.
New catch-up mechanic.
Okay, gotcha.
May you find what you seek.
Do I have any other wall bound? See, these are all soul bound. Come on, 3 minutes. Where's the bank? Council's treasury? That looks like a, that sounds like a bank anyway.
My directive is to serve you.
Purchase, 1,000 gold, Jesus Christ, mate. This item begins a quest. Okay, deposit all warbound items. Ooh. Where's my bank? What's all this shit? Look at all this stuff that I've got from back in the day. Primal Hikari shawl. Jesus, look at that. Oh. All right, last one. Then I gotta go. Find this bloody cat. I've died. Ugh. Oh shit, not this one.
Ah, you've arrived. Our friend awaits you in the High Hollows.
the music. He's playing a violin. Very cool music. Very cool. Oh yes, got some boots, that's good. They should sell for a little bit. $435. Ally tanks are really good as well. Ah. Oh, okay. Nice.
Anzurek has eyes everywhere. You'll need to blind them to meet the vizier.
God damn, I hate this one. Ouch. Weave. By the weave. Why can't I mount? You are in combat. Oh shit. So maybe just by following these things. Okay, all right, I see. So, oh shit. Oh my god, I almost. Ah. apparently still in combat. So you gotta follow these apparitions and they will tell you where to go. Got you. It makes sense now. Where the hell is this idiot? I'm still in combat. I'm bugged out. Something's happened. Okay, they're going up there.
Much better. Come to me and I will help you as agreed.
What is this guy doing? Okay, they're all here now. My food was the best. Buy water, Bob. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's missing someone, isn't it? Robert, it's Valenta. Oh, okay, there's Valenta. But Valenta's not popping up on here.
Our queen will be so disappointed.
First, your little pets will die. Then we'll make you stink.
Beast mastery though, 1% upgrade.
Our strands are strong. None will pass.
I'm still in combat. Everything in my brain is sort of connected now, so you know what all my keys are doing. It only took a day and a half. Keep hearing a cat.
I've enough of you in my collection. Be gone.
Be gone. And actually heal her. It's very hard for me to.
I don't have a target. You're interesting.
All right, let's go.
Worthwhile in the end.
Right, final boss. No, just the final boss. I don't know. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Let's go. Going all that here. Doing some pretty decent damage there. Oh my god, look at that. That's a huge upgrade. What? Plus 43 and it's haste for versatility. You can't, I'm still stuck in combat. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you very much. Look at all these little imps. Little impy boys. Okay, now. That's massive. 7,000. Ooh. So, if I get this ring, can I upgrade it? I can upgrade it to level 3. Shall I do that? Friend wants to.
Yep.
Yeah. 80, and then you run dungeons, farm gear, and a currency to upgrade said gear. If you get expansion, you get a free level 70 to upgrade to. I know you'd be a paladin. Oh, I'm just going to grab some water. Right, one more, since I got that good ring. Order. And chips.
I have an extended supply of goods for outlanders.
Wasn't files, was it? Was it elixirs? Where was these ones? All right. Here we go. Hey, everyone got off the AoE. That was great. See, Holy Prism, I don't want to actually be using on a person. I want to be using it on an enemy. The only time I want to use it on a person is when I want a DPS. Too far away. That's a bit of overkill. I need to bind cleanse, actually. Sounds like bloody Smeagol. Oops, that was a waste.
Not wax. Hurts cobalt.
It's Smeagol. I feel like things are getting a little bit easier now from a healing perspective. Heck yeah, that's good. That's really good, that. So let's have a quick look. Causing it to form into a... Whoa. Plus 1900 intellect. That is massive. Can't get better than pure intellect, right? At least as far as I'm aware, you can't. I don't think I'm healing very much. I can't believe I got that. That is so good. I pick these candles up. Okay, so when I pick the light up as well. Now we get some of these.
Quick, grab some
Oh, we're not even up to the boss yet. Oh shit. What the hell? That was crazy. Nice, Druid. Yeah, good. That was good. Bum that. I'm enjoying this expansion. Wow. I better go look for my cat in a second. 9:21. I can sell these. Excuse me. Buy. Flask of tempered. What do we got? Swiftness is haste. Gonna buy some of these just because I like crit. I like bloody crit, mate. Look at that. That's another warbound until equipped prep one. One hour 45 minutes. Jesus Christ, where does the time go? Right, let's just speak to a vendor and then I gotta go. Many deals for a vendor. I'm gonna hold on to them, but sell that, sell that. Haste versatility, crit versatility. What's that? Bottled essence. Get rid of all this shit.
Good fortune to our friends.
Seven of these. Hey! Alright, guys. Take care of yourselves. Goodbye.